We have new video tonight of a gunpoint robbery inside a Bronx barbershop. It happened Thursday on 183rd Street in the Belmont section. Police say the suspect walked in and pulled out a gun while the barber was giving a haircut. The barber was forced to hand over several items, including gold chains, a Rolex watch, two cell phones, and cash. Police say the gunman got away with items worth more than $28,000. No one was hurt.